right here, this is called a seated pull down close grip, okay? Now I'm gonna show you this right there. I'm gonna give you an example. First things first, before you even start this exercise, make sure you adjust your pad. I see too many people, they get underneath here, and you see all this room, and when they start to lower the weight, now their knees, they're not stable, okay? So the first thing you wanna do is get on this machine, lower it. What you're looking for in this machine, you're trying to lock your knees. You're trying to lock your knees, your legs, so when you start pulling, you're not going up, you're not rocking, everything's in place, okay? Remember, when you work at your back, you focus. The only thing you wanna focus on is the squeeze, not anything else. So make sure your legs is locked starting here. Check me out here, I'm about to perform this exercise here. Remember, focus on the squeeze, okay? Get in position. Again, lock your knees, okay? Now I'm not worried about that. Pull down, squeeze. I see too many people, they go here, here. I'm not even, they do this. Okay, a couple things wrong with that. I can go down and squeeze a lot more. By me doing this, I already feel my back aggravated. Where? In the middle of my back. And that's why I see a lot of people lack. I'm gonna perform this, show you an example. Okay, another thing, don't rock back and forth. I see this, they do this, okay? Don't do that. We're here to get results, people. Up, down, stretch all the way. Squeeze, up, down. That's how you perform a close grip V-bar pull down.